we're gonna change the hydraulic fluid and the transmission fluid. So it's almost empty, so we'll change it out.
Yeah. It's a little Norwegian in me, you know.
It's true.
Tough fingers.
So you should be able to do that thing for another full turn. Mr. Norwegian. I don't think so.
No.
That's it.
Is it?
Can't be high.
Now you can carry the oil from here, and then the burner will be lighter.
Oh, tap.
Where's that bolt?
We didn't put it in.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
Better hope so.
What we should do is get the loader and haul these empty barrels.
So we can just start seeing it now.
We're good.
So we're officially done tearing down trees, probably for this year, unless something else comes up. So now we're just gonna bring it back to the yard. We're gonna fix all the broken windows. I'm not gonna lie, when Dad said cross the creek with the excavator, I thought this is what he meant, but I'm starting to think that I was wrong. Because I may be stuck. Was able to get out because he stretched his boom out further and put his weight there, not so close to him, and I had it closer, and he was able to get me out, and now I know how to do it for next time. Try and put the new window in. So okay, Hannah, tell us what you're doing.
I am sleeping up floor dry, which is this white stuff, and it's basically to soak up all the liquids that are on the floor. And so we had a little oil spill, so we just put it on there, and now I'm sweeping it all into a nice pile before we bring the excavator in here.
Okay, so we have to cut these tracks for the excavator to drive on. So these are just some old tracks from on our quad track. We're just trying to cut them up, and then we're gonna bring the excavator in the shop and fix the windows that Michaela absolutely demolished. Here she comes. Blade number 3.
I really can't get it.
It's almost there.
I know. Yeah.
You almost need to bend it more.
I tried. You can try. Push down a little more on your tip.
The wheel is already up. I know, right? What if we just... It's like almost cut through. Why just cut it from the inside? You can probably see the crack of where it is.
I'm almost there.
So close. You stop. So Dad thinks he got it.
What you guys need to do is push on that side, maybe with the payload.
So we're gonna bring these tracks right into here and then drive the excavator in over top of it. Check it out. That is beautiful.
This is a lot easier than taking it all off, though.
Okay, is the bottom pushed in?
Yeah.
We have the window in now, super awesome. And we put these nuts in for spacers just to keep it from resting on the metal. So we need to remove this whole thing, right?
Yeah.
Just to get one silly window in.
Yeah. This worked good. Okay, now we're going right here.
We just have to make sure this works.
It's okay, it won't.
Oh, I'm done.
Okay. I'm gonna grab my knife.
Does it slide?
Do you want me to take the tires back?
Not yet, I gotta bend this back.
Get the sunshine.
Yeah.
Where do you want me? You're dripping
tardy. Now the thing is, we're gonna need something to hold the window.
Do you want me to help you fold it?
Maybe. Oh, you just squeeze the bottom like this.
So the window's in.
Okay, let me let go.
Got it all clamped down.
Okay.
How do you feel, Dad?
You know what?
What?
We're having a success.
That's good.
So while we're in here, we decided to fix some of the little things that broke when we were tearing down some of the trees.
So we just switched out this grease nipple because the other one was all plugged up and wasn't really transferring very well.
Losing out anywhere?
No.
Yeah, that's
only
good.
On the side now.
Dad, do I squeeze right before the ridge or after?
Yours like a stick and it thins off right there.
Wait, we should test it before I tape it?
Yeah.
Oh. It works!
Let's see if this one fits.
Yikes. This is...
Right, turn it in. It should go fairly easy at first.
The dad... What was it? The blue thing didn't pinch and it came out.
Yeah, because you didn't squeeze hard enough.
I squeezed really hard. Can I have another one?
I don't know if I have more.
Well, I can tell you a fact, this thing isn't going anywhere. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned.